That girl standing in front of me is Chloe, my dear cousin.
That's Vivian, my best advisor whenever I need a little peace of mind.
I leave the apartment in 98 Humboldt Street to my brother Dave, while the boulangerie I leave to my nieces Chloe Motes and Vivian Parker Motes, 50% each.
Paul Russell, I work for United East Coast Bank, the bank that has been supporting this business.
But is now going to stop supporting it because its owner just died. Show some respect. It smells dead.
Why are you wearing that?
I thought we agreed you were going to Europe and I was running the boulangerie.
But what are you going to do? You have your job.
Someone is reaching Omega 3.
I've got the perfect thing for you. It's a boulangerie.
Chloe, this is crazy.
Welcome to my 50%.
What is going on in here?
I want that place on the market by the end of the month.
Yours. We have a lot to do and not a lot of time.
Believe me, I'm gonna do whatever I can to help you.
I can't go to dinner with him. He's the enemy.
Keep your friends close and your enemies closer.
I won't need to walk ever again now that I've met you.
Why are you helping me?
Because I think you made the wrong decision with your life.
I'm just trying to keep my promise to Isabel.